Hi guys, welcome to How to Solution. In this video, I'm going to show you WhatsApp not working. So how you can fix this in your mobile application. So basically you have to go into the WhatsApp mobile application. So I have already, and if I found that this application is not working for me, how I can fix it? So you have to click and hold and you have to select app info. Basically you have to go into the app management and you have to click on the storage and you have to clear data. Okay. And also you have to clear cache. Okay, so after clearing you have to just go to your, you know, manage permissions. So you have to click on that. You have to allow all the permissions and you have to disallow the permissions, right? And when you will using the app, it will ask for the permissions and you have to allow at that time. And you can do one more thing. You have to go to the Play Store and you have to uninstall this mobile application and you have to reinstall. Okay, so this is how you can fix your WhatsApp which is not working in your phone. It will get started working on your phone, right? So if you found this video really helpful, subscribe our channel, like this video. See you in the next video. Till that time, take care. Goodbye.